asking the right question is actually the most important skill for us leaders. It's not actually having the answers. If I can just nail the question, the answer resides in this room.
Everybody is finally asking the question, CEO ko karna kya hai? The boards are saying, can you put together a blueprint of what the CEO should do? Because suddenly it's not just giving orders or instructions. We need a role for the CEO.
At times it's very important to sit back, reset, reiterate what is the obvious. And lo and behold, all of us have used this opportunity beautifully. Whether it is businesses or people, use the opportunity that comes your way, good, bad, ugly.
Most of our businesses are not very digital savvy. Very fortunate enough to get built is Adani Digital Lab, which is a centralized piece.
I mean, it sounds very hunky-dory saying that yes, we've transformed, we are trying to do things differently. But I think like any brand, like any company, we as an emerging business, I as an individual, I think the hustle is on.
How can we do it and when and how quickly can we do it?
Talk about a couple of strategic choices. What is the choice of business model that you take when you're trying to enter a country?
How we want to work? That question is gonna go. The question people are asking, why should we work? We have opened offices and I'm the only one in the office. So 40,000 square feet to all myself. It's a new normal. That's how people are thinking about it.